Orson? Maybe what's wrong?
Non solo som. Non solo som.
Evil examines why people do evil things. Is there a scientific explanation, or is something else at play?
Miss Bouchard?
Is my client possessed by a demon?
Kristen is this forensic psychologist who is purely science-based.
Are you referring to demons metaphorically or clinically?
She meets David, who is hired by the Catholic Church to investigate unexplained phenomena.
Possession looks a lot like insanity. We want to hire you to help us distinguish between the two.
How much do you pay?
We will be looking at miracles, different supernatural happenings.
There's an explanation for everything.
That's an unusual type of procedural.
You don't have to believe in the supernatural to know that there are people out there who are evil.